to Plum Landing. Earth to Blorb, mountains. Hello, Blorbians. Here. Although on Earth, I'm known as Plum. Plum. It's so plummy. Anyway, time for another Plum post. Today, mountains! I love mountains. They're so tall and rocky and snowy. Some are fun to climb, and some make great echoes. 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 The tallest mountain in the world is sadly not called Mount Plum. It's called Mount Everest. Everest is over 5 miles high. That's as high as a plane flies. Down at the bottom of Mount Everest, in the montane region, there's plenty of water and oxygen. So there are trees, bushes, insects, birds, and mammals. But as you start to hike up the mountain into the subalpine region, which starts around 9,000 feet, there's less water, less oxygen, and less heat. So that means the trees are smaller. You'll still see some mountain sheep, yaks, or even snow leopards, but not as many animals live up here. However, this is nothing compared to the top of Mount Everest. The alpine region, which starts around 11,000 feet, is cold. But on Mount Everest, which goes up to 29,000 feet, it's below zero all the time. So nothing can live up here except bacteria and other microscopic life. There's so little oxygen, you have to wear a mask to help you breathe. So, as you can see, a mountain can change a lot, a lot, a lot. Depending on how high up you are. You are, you are. I'll talk to you again soon, my Blorbian friends. Friends, friends. Bye.